9 Golf 5-4.
Roger, ball. Golf 135.
Golf 1-2.
156 up to 2.5.
156.
Roger, ball.
12, hook down.
Black 12.
Up to 3.5.
06. 45, you're high. 168, that's a ball, 1.6, golf one. Match a ball.
1.5. Roger, Charlie.
3-2. Yeah, Norm's at 0.2, that's 1.5. You got a lot of it in front of it right now. Roger, we'll take my time.
Same, I'm at 0.3.
Okay, I'm vision on you now. Golf ball is 1.5 golf two.
Match ball. 12 approaching the 90.
Mega nine.
Golf two, hook down.
Golf two.
Tower canvas 6-1-1.
Go ahead, canvas.
Alright, sir, just give me a heads up. I got a Dolphin Coast Guard helicopter out here in Starboard D with me.
Roger.
Golf 1 paddles, flat line approach turn a little bit better. Get on the start. You're rolling out left to center line. Golf 1. And Norm's at a 4.5.
Alright, BB's punch on this. Looks like I'll spin it.
Roger, we'll extend out here, anyway. Let me tell you, clock is about 5. 247, golf 5, 2.2, over 9.
Roger, ball. Right, the lineup.
Hold, hold, hold.
Miles
in now.
Okay.
A little right of center line. Sorry. 206 established. Foxtrot 1.5, Golf 1-2.
Roger, ball.
Down the angle, 23 knots.
1, beam down, come to, good luck.
Hook up for 2.
6-3, got that ball, 2.2, Fox 2.
Roger, ball.
Golf 1-2 again.
Fox 2, hook down.
Fox 2.
Golf 12 battles.
that center line in your scan all the way to touchdown, picking up the drift left across the ramp.
1-2.
Behind the jet blast deflector, guy's taking off right in front of me. You can probably see that in the thing right there. That deflects the jet exhaust. And I'm next, it's coming down.
One off the cat coming at you.
Right for lineup.
Canvas Eagle Cliff.
That's one of me.
About the 180 position. Could you check it out? It looks like it might be a life raft.
Departing.
Second position.
Just a beam mother about the 180 position where the aircraft are turning in.
2-1 right there.
Standard.
290.
Fox 3.
Ha ha ha.